Welcome to Cleo's Closet. No, that is not my intro. Hello everyone, my name is Cleo Nash. Welcome to my channel. If you're not new here, hello, welcome back. I wanted to bring you another styling video. Spring is coming up. It's almost time to go outside. The outfits I put together today is stuff that I've had in my closet, stuff that I've been waiting to wear or just too nervous to wear. Some of these outfits are things that I've already actually bought specifically for events, but the overall theme for this video is brown. I have just been in love with brown the last few years. I'm a brown girl, obviously. I just love the color. And fun fact, brown is a color, but it's actually just a shade of orange. That's all brown is. Isn't that crazy? But without further ado, let's get into this video. So when I first saw this dress, I was in love with it. I love the ombre, I love the look of it. I was a little bit nervous about the fit, and rightfully so. It is that fabric that you stretch, you can see the white of the fabric. As I'm losing weight, I know it's gonna fit better, but overall, I still love this dress. My favorite part of this dress is that it has pockets. I also have this purse, little purse here, I got a few years ago from Kohl's. It was on clearance because I worked there. And then of course I paired it with my iconic orange sunglasses. Those are definitely gonna make a comeback in the coming season. So I would say this is like my beach outfit, or if we're going down to Galveston. I've talked so much about how my legs just make me uncomfortable, or I don't really like showing too much down there just because it looks like I'm melting. I think it's going to be therapeutic for me with learning how to love my body, like my physical physique, in the process of losing weight and the different parts of my journey. I found these shorts on Women Within. I actually rolled them and sewed them to give them that look because they were just longer shorts and it was just giving more of a granny vibe, no offense. So I just paired a basic tan t-shirt with it, with these shorts. I got those glasses from Temu, and then the purse I also got from Temu. The orange with the tan, with the red and the polka dots, I feel like it gives a very summery beach vibe. So this outfit I specifically bought for the foodie festival. In my head, it was so much better, but when I put it on, I was like, but I still liked it. With the hat, I feel kind of like I'm in Pokemon. I don't know why, I just do. It's like this reddish brown top with brown cargo pants, and then this red sling clear bag, because they still do clear bags in Texas when it comes to festivals and things like that. I will link the sling bag in the description, because I searched everywhere for a strap that was super long, because of course I'm heavy set, I'm a big girl. I found one on Amazon that was that length, and then, you know, I put it on and it fits perfectly, and it's gonna be great for the festival carrying around, because Lord knows my hands are gonna be full of crap anyway. And then the little hat I got, it says Tito's on it, like Tito's vodka. Ooh, and then I have like these 90s men's shades. Like when I see these shades, I think of Boys to Men or Bobby Brown, like just that mysterious, like, you know what I'm talking about. The best part about this outfit is that it's a size down. When you get to my size, a lot of the sizes have a lot of wiggle room. So although I still fit in clothes that I was 100 pounds ago, I decided to bite the bullet and buy clothes that were a size down, and they fit. The cargo pants are a little loose in the hip, but they are drawstring, so we're all good there. It's so comfy and it's so comfortable to wear, and I cannot wait to wear it to the festival in a few weeks. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did like it, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more of me, definitely consider subscribing. I will also link my fashion playlist down below. As I've talked about before, I do have a degree in fashion marketing, so I just have a huge passion for fashion. Be the girls with a passion for fashion. So with the weight loss and, you know, really starting to open up and be who I want to be, fashion plays a huge part in that. So, you know, definitely follow along, watch my journey, like things that I'm putting together, styling. And if you are around my size, if you see me and we have the same body type and you like what I'm wearing, definitely consider subscribing. Definitely click that fashion playlist, because I'm here for you. stick around to the end because there are videos that will be suggested to you. Other than that, I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Be the girls with a passion for fashion.